sisters, my blood. Speak to me! We'll be right back. television or look at the internet, which I always regret, it seems that everyone in the world that has something to gain is trying to convince us that we are more divided as a society, as a people, and as a planet than we've ever been in our existence. And I look around the room here tonight, and I know that they are wrong. Because here tonight, I see all kinds of people. I see all colors of skin. Tonight, it doesn't matter how much money you have in your pocket. It doesn't matter what your sexual preference may be. None of us give a shit. It doesn't matter what you believe or what you don't believe. All that matters tonight is that when the right song is playing and everyone around you is singing it along with you and you all know the words, none of the bullshit that they're trying to fill your heads with matters anymore. Tonight we are brothers, sisters, blood, family. Are you with me? The very notion that they would try to convince you otherwise simply stupefies me.
You don't need a motherfucker. Thank you.
and gentlemen, Mr. John Boyer!
Yeah!
this internal war, the time to be a true friend and advocate, to intervene, is now. To hesitate is to lose a chance to save them you may never get again. The list of those who have been taken from us is full of those who are so loved, so talented, and who are now so very sorely missed. And are not only those who are close to us, but also some of those who are close to you. As we consider each and every one of you, our brothers and sisters, our blood, to be our family, with pride to our memory. Through the strength and support of our extended family, we can make a difference to those who fight this war. We must continue to be their allies, their hope, their added source of strength. We must continue to give all of them a reason to fight.
Demon that's inside you is ready to begin, and it feels like it's about your time.
every one of us lies hiding in some way or another. Addiction and depression have taken too many. Too many of my friends, too many of your friends. I miss them very, very much. I miss Chester, I miss Scott, I miss Chris. Paul Gray, Wayne Static, Keith Flint from the Prodigy, Prince. I'm tired of that list growing longer. And to show you that this isn't something that is exclusive to the world of entertainment, I'd like to try an experiment with you tonight if I have your trust. By a show of hands, how many of you have suffered from the demons of addiction and depression yourselves or know someone that has? Keep your hands up. Now take a look around this room. You are not alone. This is a war that we fight together, my brothers and sisters, my blood. And the stigma that has been attached to these demons, the stigma of being something that only happens to those who are weak or not strong enough to handle it, is absolute mythology. These things are like a cancer. It doesn't matter how strong you are, it doesn't matter how much money you have, it doesn't matter how many beautiful children, what kind of family, what kind of success you've achieved. Cancer will eat away at you and attack you no matter who you are, no matter what you're made of, and no matter what you do. Do you understand that? So it's up to us to do what we can to try and stop it from metastasizing. It's up to us to try and be a little bit better at seeing the warning signs, intervening before it's too late, reaching out to a loved one that you might have the slightest suspicion is struggling, but not to wait until the day of their funeral when you're standing in front of their casket wishing that you had done more. I've often found in this very, very sweet and short life that we live, that music is the perfect means of connectivity, a time machine, if you will, to bring you back to a moment and an emotion and a love and an experience so vividly and so preciously, it's as if you're standing there once again. And I would encourage all of you to make the most of the time we have in this world, making memories that will last a lifetime and immortalizing those that you love forever. So at this point of our performance, the gentlemen of Disturbed would like to share with you some of our fondest memories from our past as we make new and powerful ones with you here tonight. Everybody light up your lighters, light up your cell phones, and hold them up in the air. Light up this whole room, people. Come on. Sway it back and forth like this.
Listen, everyone. Time will come when all of us say goodbye. Feel that aching in your heart. You broke it inside, but we're never really gone. As long as there's a memory in your mind. So now don't do the best things in life. They know
things in life. Bring the fight to this world while you can. Make the most of the rest of your life. Shine your light on this world while you
singer and guitar player in his own right, and we're very fortunate to have his help. Please, make some noise for Mr. Jeremy Jason.
Sound of silence.
these stairs are not as easy as to capture my grandpa's way of living perfectly, a man who battled cancer 4 times but lost the last time. With all the pain, he decided to say his last goodbye, and with help of the doctor and medication, he went to sleep and died peacefully that night while sleeping. His last words were to me, "Go do the best things in life, make the most of it while you can, shine your light as bright as you can so I may see it in the heavens." Partake of one of my favorite things in the entire world. But you know what? Anouk means it makes it all worthwhile, so that's okay. So, when you hear me sing those two words, the light, I want you to take those lighters and cell phones, light them up and hold them up in the air, but only when I say those two words, the light. Are you with me? Make me believe you, Amsterdam. Are you with me? sisters, my blood, we are
this time.
We are
this time.
We are
this time.
We all are
this time.
All right. I just got to you, Amsterdam. Each time we come back here, it keeps getting bigger and better.
All right.
What do you say we move this into the arena next time? Yeah. Please make some noise for our good friends in Skindred. They kicked your asses tonight. Let's not forget the unsung heroes. The men and women who put this show on day in and day out. Please show some love to our beloved crew. Cities in the